After loading the save, go to your house to trigger Paul and Viv's second date. After that event, catch the crazy lady to activate cat event. Then ask everyone for lost cat. After asking, go to house and sleep 2 times. Then click on circle near the house to trigger Mike and George event. After that, sleep. In the morning, go to second floor's shower for delivery event. After the delivery event, go to coffee shop and meet Byron for date. After the date, return to the home and wear cardigan and camisole, then sleep 3 times and visit coffee shop again for second date. Then return and wear summer blouse and jeans. Then sleep 3 times and visit coffee shop again for 3rd date. For the last date, wear black sports set and sleep 3 times and visit Byron. After last date, return and sleep. In the morning, start jogging. Do the jogging 5 times to increase fitness level 5. After increasing fitness level 5, sleep 2 or 3 times, until Lisa get a message from Danny. After that, wear summer blouse and jeans and go to the town center west side and find the hotel. After finding the hotel, try to leave the area to start date with Joe. After date with Joe, revisit the hotel. and talk with everyone to open the circle. After that, go to the mod shop and watch some mini events. You can revisit the mod shop for more mini events. After that, return to home and sleep. Then go to the town center market and enjoy Q event. You can also revisit here for more short events. After that, go to home and take a nap until night, then visit beach at night. Talk with girl there. Then wear bikini. Then wear any cloth and return home. Then visit the beach on second night again. Then talk with that girl again and select take a shot option. After that, do according to the video for Theo's events. You can also revisit here for more events. That's it for this update. If you enjoyed the video, please like, share, and subscribe.